two CDs for Ryle are next, but after that we have Aaliyah, so get ready right after into the CDs.
Quincy will sing one song and then Aaliyah will follow with one song. So let's. And I can see United are here with us. Welcome so much. Welcome, United. And if there's any other choir, one of the choirs from our sister churches, send me a text if you're here, or send somebody to let me know. Quincy is one song. All right. The one who's singing next,
it is whom?
The one who's singing next is Elia, my good friend Elia. It's your time. You know, Elia, one thing, he has never sung solo for I don't know how long. But I'm trying to get him to sing a solo, but it looks like he won't sing a solo right now. Nevertheless, it's a trio with Matt, and I don't want to pronounce your name the wrong way. Cecile. Yes. They're going to bless us with one song. May you be blessed.
Oh, yes, he can. Thank you.
My songs, all my songs are in YouTube. Yeah, you can get all my songs, my family worship show. They are all in YouTube as Lillian Kirui.
So let's take a minute. I'm sure some of you didn't know that she has a YouTube page. Lillian Kirui, just take your phone. This is the one time I'm allowing you to use your phone. Take your phone, search Lillian Kirui. Lillian, I think it's a spelling is Lillian, L-I-L-I-A-N, Kirui, K-U.
Kirui.
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, K-U. My apologies. It looks like blame my elementary teacher. So, I want you to subscribe and also click on that bell so that anytime she upload a song, you can watch it. But later we'll ask for a love offering. Don't you want to send Lillian with something? At least she feels your support because you know you're watching YouTube for free. You know, let's appreciate her the right way. Amen.
Amen.
So I will share my cash up. My number, if the ones who are controlling up there, if you can put my number 763-528-5610, and this is, I did not plan this, I felt it's just the spirit that moved me. We need to appreciate Lina. Honestly, I might get in trouble later, because I didn't, but I'm putting my cash up on the line here. Let's appreciate Lina the right way, yeah? You know, she came here, we don't even know how she came, and she's here. God bless you for your ministry. Lydia will sing one more song. Are you singing? Okay. She'll bless us with one more song as you send a love offering, you know, to appreciate her for the work she's doing. You know, she's been with us for 2 weeks. She was at KCC, and now she's here with us. So, thank you, Lillian, for your ministry. May God bless.
Thank you, Dan. He was wondering how I came here. I'm actually a solo artist, and I serve in all churches. We were invited to the Anglican Church in Washington State, and we came here for Christmas, and that's how you guys had a chance to have me here. Yeah, thank you. So it is well. This is one of my favorite hymns. I was talking to someone downstairs and I told them that I'm one girl who loves hymns. So join me. Let's sing together. Salama rohoni mwangu. It is well with my soul.
Oh,
Thank you.
Do we have on single with us, or single church choir? Are we here? Otsego is on single or Otsego? They're here?
Otsego.
All right. After KCC, we'll have Otsego for one song.
Yashabaza, Yashabaza, Pamadini, Yakuba, Pamadamu,
Thank you.
Take time to also recognize the online viewers, right? So wherever you are, just wave at the screen. We're together. All right, Lillian, you're back. So did you hear I'm going to sing a duet later, but it's not now. You are singing with the other friends. So they'll bless us with one item, and then after Lillian, we'll have my other good friend called Elia. Do we know Elia?
Yes.
All right. Elia will bless us also with one song. So be ready. Elia, and then.
You know, this is one of the famous Kisi songs that I had to learn. And it's when I had just two singing, and we decided we're going to do this song. Let's move closer to our guest. I want us to sing together. This is one of the famous Kisi songs. I'm not a Kisi, but I've learned it. And I want us to praise God. The other day I was told the translation that it's our Kisi. You don't need to translate. Yeah, I was told like it's 99.9. Enjoy the song.
Thank you. Yeah. Lakini twajikose esha twajitweka vibaya kama tulimwomba Mungu tuwatasikia. Unaziki na mahonjo na mashaka pia, haifai kufa moyo, tuwatasikia. Hakuna mwingine mwema wa kutuhurumia, atujua tudhaifu, maombi yasikia. Hakuna mwingine mwema wa kutuhurumia, atujua tudhaifu, tuwatasikia. Una dhiki na mahonjo, huwezi na mashaka pia, haifai kufa moyo, tuwatasikia. Hakuna mwingine mwema wa kutuhurumia, atujua tudhaifu, maombi yasikia. Atujua tudhaifu, maombi yasikia.
Amen. Amen. Let's have the Ngezi come for one song. As they come, there's a car that is blocking someone outside. If your car is a Honda, silver Honda, JFA 130, please, if you could move your car, we'll appreciate. It's a silver Honda JFA 130. And also there's a very nice car, Mercedes-Benz MJE 929. A Mercedes, that's whose car is that? You are parked on a fire lane, so you might get a ticket if a police passes by. So I don't want anyone to get a ticket. You're parked on a fire lane. So Ngezi will bless us with one song.
Gina Layesu. Please subscribe, leave your comments, and we hope you are blessed with this song. Please subscribe, leave your comments, and we hope you are blessed with this song. Thank you.
Jina la Yesu lina uwezo, hakuna jina kama jina la Yesu. Joni tusifu jina lake Yesu, na tumwabudu anastahili. Dunia yote na imtukuze, hakuna jina kama jina la Yesu.
Waza juu ya ukombozi, nani atajitoa kuwakomboa wanadamu? Bwana Mungu kwa upendo kamtoa na Yesu, ashike duniani ili wadhambi tupone. Akaja kama mtoto, kazaliwa polini mwa ng'ombe, kaza wote duniani watu wajue kuwako.
Jina la Yesu lina nguvu, jina la Yesu linashangaza. Jina la Yesu lina uwezo, hakuna jina kama jina la Yesu. Joni tusifu jina lake Yesu, na tumwabudu anastahili. Dunia yote na imtukuze, hakuna jina kama hilo la Yesu. Thank you.
Joni tusifu jina lake Yesu. Na tumabudu anastahili. Dunia yote na imtukuze. Hakuna jina kama hilo la Yesu. Joni tusifu jina lake Yesu. Na tumabudu anastahili. Dunia yote na imtukuze. Hakuna jina kama hilo la Yesu.
Amen. Amen. You can find this song on YouTube. And by the way, this was the song I was waiting for. Thank you for that item. Now, the faith-inspired singers, please make your way here. And then we'll have United Church Choir. So be ready. United Church Choir and then KCC Church Choir. Be ready in that order. And then we'll have our favorite voices. I know they've been ready, but bear with us. It's just that we are kind of squeezed with time. So please, make your way here quickly so we can save us as much time as possible. All right, I'll continue. I know. I know some want to sing like next. Ben, you are praising God. So when we finish singing, be generous with you. Amen. Amen. Let's not get tired.
Kwake Yesu nimekita mizizi, kamwezi bandukida imana ye, jina lake ni Ebeneza, ananipa nguvu. Watesi wamenua, nikipenya nikisonga mbele, kwake Yesu nimekita mizizi, kamwezi bandukida imana ye, jina lake ni Ebeneza, ananipa nguvu. Mimi sifai ondokika mwenye yotako, nitafuata nielekeze siku zote, makao yawe moyoni mwangu, japopanda shuka milele nawe utanipa nguvu. Ondokika mwenye yotako, nitafuata nielekeze siku zote, makao yawe moyoni mwangu, japopanda shuka milele nawe utanipa nguvu. Ondokika mwenye yotako, nitafuata nielekeze siku zote, makao yawe moyoni mwangu, japopanda shuka milele nawe utanipa nguvu. Ondokika mwenye yotako, nitafuata nielekeze siku zote, makao yawe moyoni mwangu, japopanda shuka milele nawe utanipa nguvu.
Amen. All right. So, United, are we ready? I don't know where my co-MC is. I'm wondering where my co-MC is. Valerie. I'm looking for Valerie. If you see her, tell her I need her over here. So, as United are coming, KCC, be ready. I know you are so ready last time, so just do the same. And then after KCC, favored voices, be ready to come up next. We are just warming up. This is Kionjo, yeah? You know marathon? We're on a marathon, marathon music. So,
asubuhi, mchana, usiku, kila wakati. Unapomwamini na kumtegemea yeye atakulinda. Ameahidi yuko nawe wakati wote. Mungu atakusaidia wakati wowote mahali popote. Asubuhi, mchana, usiku, kila wakati. Unapomwamini na kumtegemea yeye atakulinda. Ameahidi yuko nawe wakati wote. Yesu ni mfalme, Yesu ni mkuu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni kila jambo na kila kitu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni ngao tena ni ngome, hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote. Yesu ni mfalme, Yesu ni mkuu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni kila jambo na kila kitu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni ngao tena ni ngome, hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote.
Mungu atatembea nawe, Mungu atatembea nawe na kukuongoza kwa njia zako zote. Wewe
Mungu atatembea nawe, Mungu atatembea nawe na kukuongoza kwa njia zako zote. Yesu ni mfalme, Yesu ni mkuu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni kila jambo na kila kitu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni ngao tena ni ngome, hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote. Yesu ni mfalme, Yesu ni mkuu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni kila jambo na kila kitu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni ngao tena ni ngome, hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote. Maisha yako, yeye ni ngao tena ni ngome,
hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote. Yesu ni mfalme, Yesu ni mkuu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni kila jambo na kila kitu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni yote na ni ngome, hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote. Yesu ni mfalme, Yesu ni mkuu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni kila jambo na kila kitu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni yote na ni ngome, hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote. Yesu ni mfalme, Yesu ni mkuu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni kila jambo na kila kitu kwa maisha yako. Yeye ni yote na ni ngome, hakuna mwingine kama yeye. Ni Mungu wa upendo, anatupenda sote.
Amen. So on stage we have KCC, but before they sing, our elder wants to make a quick announcement.
Happy Sabbath. Are you all happy? This is just a short announcement. It has been made, but I want to repeat it again. If you parked in a wrong place, we don't want your car to be towed. So we want you to leave here when you are still smiling and happy. So please just stand up, move out there and remove your car from wherever it's parked. If you know, I know you know where you parked your car. If you know you didn't park it correctly, just stand up, go out there and put your key, move it, and then you can come back and sit. Please, let's do that very quickly before your cars are towed. God bless you.
Suko na fahari kubwa
Sita lala chini I will not lie. Can someone translate it for me? Someone translate the chorus for some people, clearly not me, who don't know the Swahili. Okay, so next up we have Favorite Voices.
a witness and give a fight, but rise up. Take your steps to rise up. With this graceful rise up. Oh, cause God is a witness and give a fight.
What do you say, church? Those are favorite voices. Nanji and Mo, homegrown here at Faith Church. We are so proud of you, favorite voices. And they have a USB. You can have their song and play it in your car if you want. Twin Cities Choral, where are we? Twin Cities Choral, we should be here by now. So like I was saying, somebody sang two songs. By the way, we're requested to repeat the song that we sang in the morning. So we'll sing it, and then we'll sing the song that we're supposed to sing. After Twin Cities Choral, I hear Ramsey, SDA Church Choir is here, amen? Welcome, Ramsey. They were held up, but they're here now. They'll present their two songs also. And then we'll sing the Mass Choir song, which is Taji Ya Johari, I can't hear myself with this mic, but warm up your vocals if you haven't sung in a while, because that's the song we are singing. So Twin Cities Choral, two songs, and then Ramsey SDA Church.
Moyo umejaa shukrani, pigieni Bwana vigelegele.
The next song is another request, Bartimayo. By the way, if you are interested to get one of our USB, you can see me or any of the members, and they can link you to how to get the USB. We have a couple, so it's limited. So get yours today before it runs out. Amen. All right. After choral, Ramsey, be ready. So if you can make your way to this room over here, Ramsey's Day Church, so that you can just come right away. The next song is Bartimayo. Thank you.
kando kando ya njia, hatimaye yule kipofu kaketi, akiomba msaada kwa wapitao, kwa maana alikuwa maskini. Siku moja akasikia kelele za watu, alipouliza kaambiwa ni Yesu anapita njia ile. Kando kando ya njia, hatimaye yule kipofu kaketi, akiomba msaada kwa wapitao, kwa maana alikuwa maskini. Siku moja akasikia kelele za watu, alipouliza kaambiwa ni Yesu anapita njia ile. Unirehemu mwana wa Daudi, nami nipate kuona. Hatimayo alitamani kuona rangi mbalimbali na mambo mbalimbali. Akapaza sauti, japo watu walimkataza. Hakukata tamaa, hadi Mwokozi akamrehemu. Unirehemu mwana wa Daudi, nami nipate kuona. Hatimayo alitamani kuona rangi mbalimbali na mambo mbalimbali. Akapaza sauti, japo watu walimkataza. Hakukata tamaa, hadi Mwokozi akamrehemu.
I'm not going to lie.
All right, Ramsey, please make your way. Ramsey for two songs. And then right after Ramsey, we'll have the mass choir. And that doesn't mean the end of it. We still have Lillian to present us with another song. Amen? Amen? So that duet I was telling you about, it's coming. Believe it. It's coming. So Lillian will bless us with another song. I see our Ingezi choir, they're still here. They will bless us with another song. And then we'll have another mass choir song. Amen? And also the Faith Church choir, you know, the host choir, they're here to crown it all. So you haven't heard from our parents, the mother of all the choirs in Faith Church, they will crown it all. So Miskia, the non-GMO, Miskia, the homegrown, sasa kuna the parents. So don't miss that. Ramsey. By the way, also Ramsey, they uploaded. They're working on some project. Maybe they can tell us. They're working on their DVD. So stay tuned for the DVD that is coming soon. Right?
Happy Sabbath. Happy Sabbath. Daniel alluded to, we are currently working on our first CD and our first DVD together. And very soon we are going to invite you so that we can launch it. And also we can now join the sisterhood of churches that are having their CDs and music playing on YouTube. So we are going to sing two songs. The first song is in English, Low in the Grave He Lay. Then the second song will be a Swahili song about Petro's walk with Jesus. May you be blessed.
Jesus.
Thank you. Mara Yesu akanyosha mkono wake akamshika na akamuokoa. Mbona ulionashaka ewe mwenye imani? Hapa Petro na wengine wakamsujudu. Mara Yesu akanyosha mkono wake akamshika na akamuokoa. Mbona ulionashaka ewe mwenye imani? Hapa Petro na wengine wakamsujudu. Kidogo kidogo hatua akaona shaka, hatima kidogo tena akaanza kuzama. E Bwana nirehemu, nisiangamie, umtazame Yesu atakuponya. Kidogo kidogo hatua akaona shaka, hatima kidogo tena akaanza kuzama. E Bwana nirehemu, nisiangamie, umtazame Yesu atakuponya. Kidogo kidogo hatua akaona shaka, hatima kidogo tena akaanza kuzama. E Bwana nirehemu, nisiangamie, umtazame Yesu atakuponya. Kidogo kidogo hatua akaona shaka, hatima kidogo tena akaanza kuzama. E Bwana nirehemu, nisiangamie, umtazame Yesu atakuponya.
What do you say, church? Amen. That was Ramsey, SDA Church. And did you see the little ones singing with them? Amen. The future is in good hands. Yeah, encourage your children to sing with you. My mom used to drag me singing alto there with her, and then I transitioned to... I used to sing alto when my voice was still Eja Bunjika. Before you break your voice, I mean. All right. At this point, we're going to welcome our pastor. We can't just finish without letting our pastor have a word. So he will come and also appreciate our singers, our guests, and also I believe our guest speaker is here too. Also him, he will give us final words, and then we'll continue, amen? Because we haven't heard from Lillian's final song, and also mass choir. Yes, thank you for reminding me. Very important. Don't go before you watch and sing the mass choir song. So, Pastor Lance, welcome.
Happy Sabbath again. Are you all happy? I want to thank the Lord who has led us this far. Just want to turn your minds at this time to remember that there was a time when some people were invited, like a congregation like this. It's a story written in the book of Luke chapter 14. It says a certain man prepared a feast, a very big feast, invited people, but they didn't come. Some gave one excuse and another gave another excuse, and none of them turned up. So I want to just remind you that it's a blessing that you all turned up when you are invited to come. And therefore, this time to give a vote of thanks, and allow me to thank the following people.
Okay. Are you ready to say thank you to the people I'm going to read? Okay, so I don't know what you're going to say, but let's say amen once you hear the name of the people who made this day a success. Now, for this day to be a success, of course, I want to begin with the very first day when we began on Friday. On Friday, we had Elder Bernard Mose. Elder Bernard Mose was our speaker on Friday. What do you say? Amen. Now, on top of that, I want to give thanks to, actually, we had a prayer band. Do you know we have a prayer band? They actually kept the whole of this program in prayers. So what do you say to the prayer band? They were here very early in the morning just to put this whole day in God's hands. So prayer committee, thank you so much. I also want to say thank you to our speaker for the divine hour, Elder George Kamande. What do you say to him? And our international guest, Sister Lillian Kirui, what do you say? God bless you so much. She came with her manager, right? Her manager, Brother Stephen Kirui. I think he's somewhere there, up there, yeah. May the Lord bless you so much for coming. What do you say to him? We also had, do you like the decoration today? Yes, praise God. So there is someone behind that, a gifted sister of ours, Sister Ruth Nyamari. I think she's somewhere there. Praise God for that. The music department, what do you say to them? And their leaders, and the invited choirs, our invited guests, you all want to thank you so much. The media team, you can see so many cameras all around, right? The media team, what do you say to them? And then we had the hospitality team. Is there someone who didn't get lunch? Oh, if you didn't get lunch, please stay around because there's more lunch down there. But what do you say to the people who organized our lunch? Amen. Okay. Now, I also want to say thank you to the following choirs. Ingezi Choir. Amen. And there's Elia Choir. Is that Elia? What do you say to that? Amen. Okay, the Twin Cities Choral. Amen, amen. Ramsey Choir. So thank you so much to the choir from Ramsey. The Women Ministries Choir of Faith Church. I hope you saw them singing, very happy. The church choir from Faith Church also, what do you say to them? United. Otsego. KCC. And we also had Divine Vocals. Amen, amen. The Inspired Singers. The Inspired Singers here? Okay, what do you say to them? Why is the amen getting smaller? Amen. You didn't like their song? Okay, let's say amen again today. Okay, the Favored Voices. I don't want to leave anybody behind. Now, our MCs, do you like the MCs? Brother, amen, amen. Thank you so much, all our MCs. There was Barongo, Valerie, Thomas, Japheth, Sister Lena. All of them want to say thank you so much. The stage management team, Sister Ruth, Elder David. Elder David is behind the whole of this team. Want to say thank you to all of them. Now, we also had our elder who taught us in the Sabbath school lesson. What was his name? Elder Ochieng, right? Elder Ochieng, what do you say to him? Is there somebody I haven't given a vote of thanks? Is there any choir I've left behind? The what? Oh, the kids choir. What do you say to the kids choir? And all the people behind that. Any other choir? TME choir was here. What do you say to them? Any other choir? Any other person? Adventure? Oh, PowerPoint. PowerPointers. What do you say to them? Amen. Anybody else? Okay. And also, of course, the whole, I think you got a warm welcome when you were coming to this church. Did you get a warm welcome? So the team, the deacons, the ushers, what do you say to them? And all the visitors, Sister Lillian, please, we want you to make this church your church. You can stay here. What do you say to that? And all the visitors, if it's your first time to come to an Adventist church, feel at home. May the Lord bless you. Make that seat a better seat for you. You can always come back. Now, all the people who hosted our guests, if you know you hosted them, what do you say to the hosts? I know there are some people who gave room to our visitors. Please, we want to say a warm thank you to all of you. Thank you, all of you, for coming. It's such a joy when we invite somebody and he comes. We know we didn't have enough space for parking. That's joy to us when we don't have enough parking, because it means you actually came in large numbers. May the Lord bless you for that. And now we're going to give this time to our speaker to give us the word of God. And after that, we shall listen to the next songs, and then we shall finish. Elder George Commander, please. God bless you.
Let the church say amen. Amen. Let the church of God say amen. Amen. Has God been good to you? You see, there is something about music that you'll agree with me. It changes us, as we said in the morning. You see, there's somebody that came here this morning expecting from God. And from everything that has been presented here, I know that God has spoken to somebody. You see, when you read in the book of Colossians chapter 3, I'm not going to be long. It's going to be very brief. Time is fast spent. If you can turn with me to the book of Colossians chapter 3, verses 12 to 17. Colossians chapter 3, verses 12 to 17. The word of God says, therefore, as the elect of God, holy and beloved, put on tender mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, and long-suffering, bearing one another and forgiving one another. If anyone has a complaint against another, even as Christ forgave you, so you also must do. But above all things, put on love, which is a bond of perfection. And let the peace of God rule in your hearts, to which also you are called in one body, and be thankful. Verse 16, it says, let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, in all wisdom. Number one, in teaching, admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts to the Lord. And whatever you do in word or deed, do all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him. You see, the reason that we spent all that time preparing and coming up with songs to be able to praise our God is because he has commanded that we ought to praise his name. But then he says, as we live here on earth, as we do everything, as we do our normal business, verse 16, it says that the love of Christ, the word of Christ, should dwell in us in all wisdom, that we teach each other, admonish one another in psalms and hymns. You see, music is powerful. It gets into the mind. It changes us. It makes us to feel the presence of the Lord. And today, we can say that the presence of the Lord has been in this sanctuary. If you have not been blessed, if there is something that you wanted the Lord to do for you, I believe you have received it for the praises that have been coming down and have been showered by God's holy people. But I want to challenge you this evening as you go home. See, there are so many things that can make you to lose your song. There are so many things that are happening in this world that can make you forget where God has brought you from. You see, there are so many things that the devil is giving us and bringing in our midst and even in the church of God that can steal our joy. But I want to tell you something, that when you let the Spirit of God reign in you, and you let the showers of God to be produced and to be, you know, to shower on you, your life will never be the same again. Now, my prayer for you this evening is that as we return home, that God will be with us. And we will be able to say, like David in Psalms 71, verses 8, that let your mouth, let my mouth be filled with your praises, O God. And with glory all day long from now and forevermore, let everybody say amen and amen. If you have been blessed, you have a reason to praise God. Let the words of God, let the praises of God, that they will always be in your mouth, that you'll not speak curses, that you'll not speak about other people, that you'll not go around spreading things that are not of God, but forever and ever, we will spread the love of Jesus and the praises to him who came and died for us. May God bless you.
What do you say, church? Amen? Wow. You know, we couldn't finish our concert without hearing the word of God. Amen? And so, from the message we receive in the morning, you know, the theme and today is always praise God with everything that you have. Whatever talent you are given, praise God with it. You know? Whether it's singing, dancing with instruments, everything, praise God. I will invite my MC here and also Lillian, because this is becoming very serious. Get a mic for Lillian. You know, I have had this dream of you know, doing a duet with Lillian. Yeah. I don't know if God will answer my prayer, but what I've realized, I'm losing my voice today. Water, I'll be back. All right? Allow me just get a drink of water. I'll be back. Lillian, bless us with one song. And then after Lillian, we'll have the mass choir. So please, if you need the lyrics, we'll try to share it so you can sing along as we sing this mass choir songs. Welcome.
Amen. Happy Sabbath. I'm going to redo one of the hymns. It's a special request from a friend. And as we did the other time, we sing together, okay? We sing together, Amazing Grace. Grace, how sweet the sound.
My dream is fulfilled. Now we can go home. All right, mass choir, let's come up. Taji ya Johari. Jaza. Kibwebe, jaza. Watu wakuja wakimacha hapa.
And that's Msanii's music. Thank you.
Nikiwa ni mshindi, nitamwona Yesu. Taji takavishwa, taji ya Johari. Nikiwa ni mshindi, nitamwona Yesu. Taji takavishwa, taji ya Johari.
Na wewe tangu kazana, uwe katika lile kundi, itakalovishwa na Yesu,
taji ya Johari.
Usitamani ya dunia, haya ni ya muda kitambo, na fikirie ya mbinguni, uwe mshindi. Na wewe tangu kazana, uwe katika lile kundi, litakalovishwa na Yesu,
taji ya Johari.
Usitamani ya dunia, haya ni ya muda kitambo, ya fikirie ya mbinguni, uwe mshindi.
Oh,
it's a kind of issue, I know.
Closing prayer, and then we'll continue. Amen?
Amen.
So we are not done yet. Let's have our closing prayer from our pastor, and then we'll continue.
Let us pray. Let's humble ourselves and pray. Our Father God, our hearts are thrilled. It is indeed a good thing that we came to your house of praise this morning. Oh Lord, see your children have praised your name in the beauty of the holiness. Oh Lord, I want to commit every voice that has been raised from this pulpit this Sabbath day, that these will be blessings that will come to your children. Oh Lord, we pray that as we leave this sanctuary, that we'll be blessed by you. You said that when we praise you, you'll bring blessings down. Bless your children. If there is anything that we have done that is contrary to your will, this evening we pray for your forgiveness. And all the blessings that you have received, O Lord, for those who have been singing and those even who were listening, we pray, Lord, that you bless us all. Above it all, we pray that we'll not only sing here, but that day, one day soon, when all is said and done, and we see you face to face, that we'll be able to sing with you in that heavenly kingdom that you want to prepare for us. And now, let the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Let the church say amen and amen. Amen.
Amen. I am just a pianist. We are continuing.
Simoni, Bayona,
Yerusalemi, mto nipo tulipoketi, tukikumbuka nyumbani Yerusalemi. Pia amri ikitolewa kwetu, tuite wimbo wa Bwana nchi ya ugeni. Tungewezaje kuimba wimbo wa Bwana huko? Tayari imani huko ugenini, wanatafutwa watakaotetea imani ulimwenguni wakimkiri Bwana. Tungewezaje kuimba wimbo wa Bwana huko?
Tulia katika Bwana.